Yukum guys, this is how to download DaVinci Resolve 20 and install DaVinci Resolve 20. So you want to go on the DaVinci Resolve website and then you want to click on the free download now button. So the DaVinci Resolve 20 is the one you're looking for. Don't actually click on the studio one because it's going to ask you for a product key. That's actually for those that want to pay for DaVinci Resolve for extra features. For those that want to use the free one, that's more than enough for most people. So just select whichever platform you're using. For most people, they're going to pick Windows x86. But if you have an ARM-based processor, like a Snapdragon CPU type of thing on it, then you would actually pick Windows ARM. So then it's gonna ask you for your details. Just type that down. So once you've done that, then you want to click on register and download. And then it's gonna give you DaVinci Resolve 20 for download. Oh my god guys, look at that, 2.7 gigabytes. Oh my goodness, that's so chunky, just like Among Us. Okay, so once you downloaded DaVinci Resolve, then you wanna go on DaVinci Resolve and right click on it. And then look for where it says extract all. And then click on it. And then it's gonna ask you to extract. Click on extract. And then it's gonna do its thing. So just wait. So once that's done, then you want to go on your DaVinci Resolve installer, right click on it, and then run as administrator. This is gonna prevent any issues of installing it on your PC. So once that's done, then you want to go and click on all of these and start installing this baby. So just wait for it. It won't take too long, hopefully. Not if your computer is trash. Now we got the setup here. Now you want to go on next. And we're just going to click on accept because who even reads this sort of agreement stuff next? And then just put it where you want to install it. I would actually recommend you keep it at default just in case there's some errors that can come. But you can change it if you want. And it should be fine for most people. Then click on next. And then click on ready to install. So just let that bad boy install, okay? So once it's installed, then we're gonna click on finish. Installation is complete, baby. So then we're gonna go on DaVinci Resolve. So what's new in DaVinci Resolve 20? It might give you this, but we're just gonna click on continue. And you can skip the setup if you want, but I'm just gonna go with the setup just for people who haven't used it before. So it's gonna say set up your project. So you want it either in like 1080p HD or 720p HD, or if you're doing 4K, ultra high definition. But if you're doing something custom, you can choose, I'll choose my resolution later. And then it's gonna ask you where you want your media location to be. I'm gonna click on continue because I don't mind it. And then it's gonna ask you for your keyboard layout. It's actually up to you if you actually ever used a video editing app like these before, but I'm just gonna keep it at DaVinci Resolve and continue. So it's gonna say you're all set, guys. So there you go, you guys. You guys can see DaVinci Resolve 20 is installed on our PC. Look at how amazing this loading screen is. I'm so hyped for it. So now you see that we got DaVinci Resolve 20 installed on our PC and it's been downloaded successfully. I'm just gonna start a project. And you can see how easy it is. So this is how to download DaVinci Resolve and how to install DaVinci Resolve. Please subscribe with all notifications and smash that like button. Please join as a member to get your name over here and get the most likes to get a shout out for the next video. Anyways, check out my other videos and have a yoga malicious day.